Hello kids, in this video we will practice to write small letter C. We have to write small letter C in between two blue lines only. Step 1, start from the dot, draw a left curve from top blue line to bottom blue line. Step 1, start from the dot, draw a left curve from top blue line to bottom blue line. Draw a left curve from top blue line to bottom blue line. Draw a left curve from top blue line to bottom blue line. Draw a left curve from top blue line to bottom blue line.